The basic idea is about the form of empire. It's like an archaeological site, and there are a lot of archaeological pits. We can say it is about evolution. In this archaeological pit, when you found all this empire have been passing like a dream, then when you're looking back to nowadays, people are still crazy for building powerful architects, powerful system, and then you feel like, okay, it will be past too. You have all kinds of details, but when you put all these images together, then you found like people continue to trying to build an empire during the history again and again, and it's been broken into piece, into fragment, but they try to build a new one again. I do think as an artist, you have the responsibility to your society, to your reality, to your identity, and to your culture. You are not only need to represent the reality, but more like you try to explain the reality in a new way. For me, to put a lot of historical elements in the work, it's not about the history itself, it's about the reality and the future. You know, to do the history is try to understand our future, our possible future. So the visitors of it's always in my mind, and when you are creating your work, you use yourself as the first visitors, and that's the way I work. So I think what's important for people is to wait. I think that's why I made this exhibition. It's some archaeological pit with all these visitors walking surrounds this archaeological pit, but actually it's kind of thinking about the future.